On an obstruction, you have to find your nearest point of relief.
So are you a right or left-handed player?
I'm right-handed.
Right-handed?
Yes.
Okay, let's find a couple of points of relief for you.
Okay.
So why don't you go ahead and go over here and take your nearest point of relief.
Okay.
Okay, great. Yeah, put a T there.
Okay.
And then why don't you go over here and find your nearest point.
Okay.
So right there. Good, and then put a T in.
Okay.
So, clearly, this is your nearest point, because that is a lot farther away, and it's nearer the hole.
Okay.
So, let's go ahead and you get one club length of relief from that point.
Okay. No closer to the
hole,
right?
No closer to the hole.
Okay.
Yeah.
And then I just drop from there?
Yes, ma'am.
Okay.
Ball is in play.